ते नमः। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल आदित्य 11TTT। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बिल्ड अ आसूस लैपटॉप 10th जनरेशन BIOS हुज प्रोसेसर नंबर इज SRH8Q। इफ यू सर्च ऑन द गूगल यू विल फाइंड इट इज़ अ 10th जनरेशन i7 BIOS। सो वी आर गोइंग टू बिल्ड दिस BIOS टुडे। सो फॉर दैट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज दिस इज द मॉडल नंबर एंड दिस इज आवर ओल्ड डंप। आई ऑलरेडी ओपन इन टू द Hex, as I told in the previous video, you can just check out the old video which was there on the Asus, how to search for the model number. Similarly, you can search it over here by pressing Ctrl plus F and typing the model number, you will get it. Then you have to copy this model number and then you have to search it on the website of the Asus. Now you can see there are various kind of model number over here. You can just select any one and go to their support, driver and tools. Now here what you have to do is you have to go to the BIOS and firmware. There you have to just select the model according to your need. So we have a model over here that is G512Li. Now here you have to select G512Li. This is our model, so we'll select that and we can download the BIOS. So I am downloading this. Meanwhile, this is the 10th generation i7 CPU. Now, I am going to drag and drop it to the working folder. Now, I have to extract this file over here. Now, this file is of 16.2 MB. Now, if you try to open this file into the hex and try to match the data, if you copy the data from here, and try to cut the data from here, and we need UEFI tool for data analyzement, what is the size, so I open it over here. Now if you take it to be a 12 MB BIOS and then try to edit over here, Control G from the end. Now if you try to cut the BIOS from here, you will find that it is not matching with the old one. If you take it from here also, you will find it is not matching. There is no match. The data is not matching. It is a simple reason that there is some garbage in between the BIOS file. Now for this particular cleaning of the garbage, we use a simple Python script which we have made over here. For that, what we have to do is, this is our extracted file, we have to just run it over here. Now when it runs, it gives you a data which is been extracted from the file. Now it gives you an extracted file after running the script. From there we get a BIOS file directly. This is a BIOS region which we get over here. Now you can compare the data which we have downloaded from the website. After extraction it was 16640, but after running the script it is 16622. Okay, so basically there is a difference of 16640 minus 16622. So there is a difference of 18 KB file, which is a garbage in the extracted file. Now here what we are going to do is we are going to drag and drop this file to the hex. Now you can see we get exact data which we need. This is the exact data which we are getting. Now from here, if I cut the file from the bottom part, now this below part is the garbage. Now we are getting exact 12 MB file over here. Now we don't need this file because we have the exact BIOS engine, so no need to save this. You can directly get the 12 MB file, get to the 12 MB file position, and from there you can just copy the upper part, which is the ME region and stuff, and you can just paste it over here and just save it new.bin. Now this will be your 16 MB file. You can do just clean ME. You can see it is a 16 MB file now. Exact 16 MB file is available. So the role of this script is to just remove the garbage which is there in between the file. Manually also you can do it, but it is a very long process and there are chances of some error that you may face or do, due to which your BIOS won't be able to build up properly. So this is the fastest and easiest way to build the new generation BIOS in the ASUS model. So hope you understand the concept of building new generation 10 generation BIOS in the ASUS model, and many more updates are coming daily. If you surf on internet, you will get everything over there. So it's not a big thing, it is a just information just I am sharing with you all, that how you can build a new BIOS in 10 generation. So this is the process, and then you can do clean ME and stuff, which we have already made the video in the past. You can follow all the videos and see how it is done. So thanks for watching Aditya111TTT YouTube channel. Do hit the subscribe button, like, share and comment. Thanks a lot. So if you want to get the knowledge on BIOS modding, you can just purchase our Hindi edition. All the videos are available already, and along with that there are many case studies as well as some videos theoretically on impedance and voltages are also there, with the help of DSO how you can check the motherboard are also included on this videos. The complete package is of around 40 plus videos. You can, if you like, you can just purchase them. It is a full of knowledge, you can enjoy the videos, and it is a 100% money back videos. Your money will not be wasted for that. So if you like to join our BIOS and schematics group, you can also contact us for joining that. As well as we also have a training program of laptop chip level, advanced level. If you like to join that, you can also come and join that. So thanks for watching Aditya111TTT YouTube channel. If you like our channel, do hit the subscribe button, like, share and comment. Thanks a lot.